abortion, birth control is next. Then comes sex when you're not married. Finally out goes sex. Put the prayers back in the schools, install parochial, allow for corporal punishment, and then you've got it made. We're going back, back to the good old days when men were really men and women knew their place. We're going back, back a couple of centuries and welcome back the days of the theocracy. Theocracy? It's a pretty big fucking word to be thrown around in a little anarchist punk place, isn't it? Theocracy is a government run directly by God and the men who know what is on his mind. The next to go is daycare, that feminazi plot. What could be more fulfilling than a child wanted or not? A woman's work is housework, God wanted it that way. A salary degrades us, or we shouldn't work for pay. We're going back, back to the good old days when men were really men and women knew their place. We're going back, back a couple of centuries and welcome back to days of the theocracy. The family is so holy, there must be no divorce. Well, if a wife is not content, she must adjust, of course. If he's forced to beat her, it's all for her own good. She must know what her limits are, as every woman should. We're going back, back to the good old days when men were manly men and women knew their place. We're going back, back a couple of centuries and welcome back the days of the theocracy. Sound like jokes to us today. They are sitting in our capitals and our courts and voting on our lives. If we don't stop them now, our freedom will not long survive. No going back, back to those lousy days when men were really masters and women were their slaves. Let's move ahead, ahead for future centuries and build a world that's based on true democracy. And build a world that's based on true equality. Person.